As soon as Asuka returned last week on Monday Night Raw, I was like, okay, I guess I'm doing a new Asuka painting. Like, I had a completely different plan for what you were going to see this week. I had the other painting already done, but there is something special about Asuka and her as a subject for my paintings. Like, she is just one of my very favorites to paint. She's a consistent bestseller for me, whatever that means. But the people that connect with my art, there's a demographic of them that really connect with the Asuka paintings. Like, I know there are people that only collect Asuka artwork from me. And with the way that I have grown as a painter since Asuka has been away, and especially with watercolor, a lot of the tools and techniques that I've been learning in that time, I just knew that this version of me, this painter that I am now, was really excited to do a new piece of the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, that it would be just the perfect fit with the way that I'm able to make the colors and the light work, and that energy is just perfect with Asuka, who's got so many colors and so much energy. And I guess, to sum it up with one bad joke, I was ready. And there's a finished piece. Not bad.